Mr. Speaker, sir, at the outset, I would like to congratulate the Finance Minister on the presentation of the budget. I shall now refer to only 2 points so far as the taxation structure is concerned. We are now relying on a method of taxation which is doubtful from the point of view of both the administration of the taxation measure and the resources that it is expected to bring to the government. In this connection, I refer to the general sales tax. I would like to point out that the return from it has been varied. All of us know that there is some leakage, so it is necessary to make a careful revision of the entire taxation structure. One may not like to go into the question as it may involve some loss of revenue, but I think that the method of taxation with reference to the sales tax requires careful consideration at the hand of the government immediately. The Central Finance Minister has said that it would be better to have a purchase tax instead of sales tax. I do not know what it means. Perhaps under the purchase tax we may lose some revenue. Whatever it is, so far as this state is concerned, sales tax cannot be given up unless we have some other tax which will bring us sufficient revenue. The Finance Minister says that the purchase tax is only with reference to interstate transactions. So far as interstate transactions are concerned, there have been from time to time various representations from the merchants. The government should go into every suggestion that decide how best we can administer this tax with the cooperation of the people concerned and at the time not allow them to evade the tax. I only want to point out that the present taxation structure requires revision. Then, in the matter of communications, I would like to draw the attention of the Finance Minister to the fact that our district is having very heavy rains every year, with the result that the maintenance of roads in our district has been very difficult. I would like to say that the problem of maintaining the roads in our district is not the same as in other parts of the state. So, I request the government to see that greater allotments are made to our district for maintenance of roads. letter from Gopal and Company, Mumbai to Messrs. Apparao and Company, Hyderabad. Dear Sirs, thank you for your letter of the 6th instant. We were glad to note that your goods were delivered promptly. It was with great regret that we heard that case number 3 did not contain the goods ordered. On going into the matter, we found that the mistake was made in packing due to a confusion of numbers. We have now arranged for the right goods to be dispatched to you at once. The necessary documents will be sent to you as soon as they are ready. We have already sent you a telegram to inform you of this. We shall be much obliged if you keep case number 3 and its contents until called for by the local agents of Bharat Transport Company Limited, whom we have instructed accordingly. Please accept our apologies for the trouble caused to you by the error. Yours faithfully.